is my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence.
What are we doing today? Today, we're off to Rotorua.
Chicken though this time.
Can't do this. I'm not meant to vlog.
Josh, what have you ordered?
Peri peri chicken burger.
No, Chelsea.
Just a normal classic cheese.
Burgers all around here at Nando's and Rotorua.
Nando's to come for our wedding ceremony.
Nando's.
Your wedding ceremony.
I'd be mad. I'm not much for snacks after just, the ceremony.
Just smash out some Nando's.
And I'll pronounce you Mr. and Mrs. Murphy. And then I'll crank out some Nando's.
Thank you.
Thank you. Enjoy your meal. Thank you.
You look weird. Shut up.
Otherwise, look.
Hey, hey, hey. Sure does sound good. Sounds real good.
I can't wait for that.
If we bloody did annual pass last, so
funny. We wouldn't have had to pay to go up on the gondola.
Oh no. Go ball. Go first. Go fast. Go kids.
Everyone.
my gosh!
Brittany was cut off!
I got it all on camera too. Here goes Brittany. Oh, you look so sad. Oh, you look like so depressed. Oh, Brett! Foul!
We need to start again.
Oh. See why I hate it? You're like making sure, right? You're like, fuck.
Yes.
Oh, what?
Ooh.
Sun's on. And these songs on. Imagine that. Oh.
Ooh. I know.
Oh. Oh, I'm getting rolled. Good old four. What? I wish that went over. Oh no, I better not do that. Oh, you're kidding me.
Look at that wall.
He is huge. He's huge. My child.
Dude. Oh, you get it in either one.
Yeah.
What? Oh yeah, you're good at that.
I like the fact that it's like they're allowed to just do whatever they want, I roam around.
Oh, look at him.
Oh,
he what?
In
the street. Yeah, bro. I'm on the comeback. Where's the river hole?
There's a tree trunk. Yeah.
Cool, they just hop around.
Yeah.
Oh, look at him. Oh, look. Oh, great. Brittany. Oh. So cool. That's so cool.
Falls all around.
Tim's across the ball.
In his you, special. Off.
Pretty violent, eh? Hey?
It's in a good spot, though.
Oh, what?
Yeah. What's for dinner, Josh?
It's only 200
I'm tossing
gram.
Up, mate.
It's only
I'm
200 gram ribs. It's rump, sorry.
Cobb Co Taupo. There's one with ribs, and one with steak as well.
And you get chips. Rump steak with pork ribs marinated in the barbecue sauce. Kills the meanest hunger.
I don't know what to get.
Scotch.
Or with ribs as well.
Yep.
We're just deciding what to have.
Yeah.
Brittany, what are you going to have?
Steak.
With one scotch fillet.
Yep.
Yeah, we're getting scotch fillet. Huh? Scotch fillet here at Cobb Co Taupo.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence.
G'day, guys.
How we going?
Yeah, good.
How you feeling, Kieran?
Oh, pretty good. We've just been to the hot pools. Josh got a nosebleed. I nearly fainted.
He nearly passed out.
It's all good. We're just waiting on the girls. Something really cool happened today. Yeah. We were on the news.
On
Radio New Zealand. RNZ National Morning Report with Susie Ferguson. We'll play the clip for you.
Well, more people are hiring snow chains and taking their own vehicles up Mount Ruapehu in the wake of the bus crash which cost 11-year-old Aucklander Hannah Francis her life. This was at the weekend. 18 other people were injured and 3 are still in hospital. Our reporter Robin Martin has been in Ohakune.
The owner of off-piste ski rentals, Johnny Henning, says it wasn't exactly business as usual when the Rotorua ski field opened on Monday for the first time after the accident.
It's actually probably made a few more people want to rent chains from me rather than using the shuttle. And that's the honest, fair call, especially with families.
Wellingtonians Kieran Murphy and Josh Kerr had just returned from Rotorua. Kieran's sister, Fenella, was on the ill-fated bus.
So you just handed it some chains and... Why have you got chains today?
Yeah, well, obviously because of what happened on the weekend. Yeah, we thought,
Prefer chains
over the bus. Yeah. Just felt safer, I think, rather than cramming into a bus and going up. So we thought we'd find some chains and, chuck them on.
The Mitsubishi Fuso bus involved in the accident had failed its certificate of fitness 9 times over the last 14 years. And the boys didn't regret their decision to go it alone.
We saw a bus coming down. We just come back down from the mountain. Now we saw a bus coming down, and people were standing up in the bus.
It looked like it had
far too many people in it for safety. You know, it was crammed. It was really crammed.
Kieran's sister walked away from the crash with cuts and bruises, but he says she had feared the worst when the bus careered out of control.
I asked her, "What did you do?" Just before she said, just held myself together and prayed because you don't know what was going to happen.